I thank you for traveling so far in this year's harvest. You have all done well. We have plenty to share with everyone! However, let's not forget that the meaning of the harvest is all about family and loved ones. Take a basket each home and enjoy a meal with your families. Oh, how good to see you, little creature. It's been a long time. It's alright. He's a friend. Come up here a minute, little guy. Let's get you a basket, shall we? Oh, it's a bit big. Can any of your family help you carry it home? Oh, I see. Well, I'll put it on the floor, and you take what you want home. Yes, very good. I wish you a safe trip home. Can any of your family help you carry it home?
Hello there. I'm Tia. Can you talk? You look sad. Mom says when I'm sad, I should try smiling. Doesn't your mom teach you stuff like that? I'm sorry. I didn't mean to upset you.
Tia!
Okay, Mom. Hey, I've heard a lot of grown-ups say that if you follow the stream to the end down that way, it'll take you to an old crystal mine. A fairy is meant to live there. Maybe she could help you with whatever's making you sad. Goodbye.
Do not be frightened. I am the fairy Chill of the Crystal Pool. I feel a great sadness in you. Will you tell me what is wrong? You are unable to speak? My dear creature, do not be sad. Come closer. Go on.
I want to know where my family is.
I cannot tell you, but I can show you.
Thank you.
So, I have no family?
You are special, one of a kind.
I wish I wasn't.
Do not be sad. There are many out there that hold much love and care for you.
I'm gonna go now. Thank you for everything.
Blob, you have friends. And they love you.
Hi, we got your invitation? That is it, right?
Thanks for the invitation.
Wow, this all looks great.
You know, Blob, I was thinking. Those two have each other, and I'm fine being on my own. But you... you're alone most of the time. So I got you something to keep you company.